This is a nice, not well used road, must admit. Am I being stupid? You okay, mate?
Yeah, my lads went down.
Oh my word.
The driver just decided to turn left without indicating.
Tell him to get a camera if he's okay. Do you know how injured he is?
No, he's alright. He's got knees, well, grazed on the knees and the elbows.
Okay.
But he's coming round. He's been good up and down. He's been 10 years he's been riding.
Careful, yeah.
And, come around the lights, the driver's coming up, obviously going straight on, and he's took sort of take over, and then the guy's just turned left.
Yeah.
And that's where he lives. He said he'd indicated, bollocks, so he's good.
I know.
We've been riding for 30 years, so you look at the best of the car, what you're doing, before you overtake.
Mm-hmm. The very first thing you do is you always look.
Sorry?
The very first thing you do is you always look, you indicate.
If you're born trained, and you know where you're going, going straight on, you can carry on. The guy's indicated to go left. He hasn't because he lives there, he's just random, he's living every day.
I'll tell him to get a camera because the camera never lies.
He has got one, but he only uses it when we're playing.
All the time. He really needs to have the camera all the time. Even if he hasn't got one on the side of the helmet, right at the front down there, I got a small camera.
Yeah.
Well, I hope it gets better, mate.
Okay.
Mum,
I'm worried about.
Mum's always worried, don't they?
Yeah.
Okay, mate. I'll see you later. Damn biker, never good. Lights are on red! Lights are on red! That's your stop line! Lights are on red! Lights are on red! That's your stop line!